I have never had a tennis lesson in my life.
That's a very good shot.
I played for 8 years between age 5 to 13 with a dustpan with a piece of wood. I remember I was 10 years old, I was hitting against the wall with a piece of wood or a dustpan, and people would just stop and say, how do you do that? But if I have my back to the net, I rarely miss. For me, it's just a game. Yeah. And when I see people laughing to my stuff, I just love it. I am so happy. I'm the happiest man in the court.